So what is a charitable remainder trust? A charitable remainder trust is a special type of tax-exempt irrevocable trust. And what happens on that is an asset can be sold inside that charitable remainder trust and it won't pay any tax because it's tax exempt. So what sort of assets will we use that for? Well, historically, charitable remainder trusts have been used when somebody has real estate. It's not their primary residence. Maybe it's a rental property, residential or commercial. And if they sell it, they're going to pay a tremendous amount of capital gains taxes. This is the classic tool to reduce or eliminate those capital gains taxes when that property is sold. So how does it work? Well, we had a client with an apartment building. She was going to pay about $1.2 million in capital gains taxes if she sold the apartment building. So we said, well, what you can do is gift that property to a charitable remainder trust. It'll be in there. Then the charitable remainder trust will sell that apartment building, pay no capital gains taxes, and then that charitable remainder trust will pay income out to that owner of that property for the rest of his or her life and can go on multiple lives, maybe even down to children, at a very tax-efficient rate, really long-term capital gains rates instead of ordinary income. So think about that. In this case, our client was getting ordinary income on all that rental income from her apartment building, getting up there, late 70s, tired of dealing with tenants, wants to sell it but didn't want to pay the tax. So this was the perfect vehicle. Put that asset into the charitable remainder trust. She's the beneficiary of the charitable remainder trust. The trust sold the property, paid no tax, and then pays her guaranteed income on a more tax-efficient basis. So it's a wonderful tool if you have an asset that's appreciated greatly and you're going to pay a lot of tax when selling it. Consider a charitable remainder trust. It also works for stock that's highly appreciated. It could even work for a business. Contact us. If you have any questions, we'll go over it for you in detail and see if that's the appropriate vehicle for you.